That
is not the right color. This is Zyro. Is that your color?
He knows. No, he knows better. He knows better. That, I'm going to have a conversation with him later.
Yeah, that's how it works here. I mean, color coordination is really important to a player of the character. That's yours, I'm guessing.
That is.
We're going to have a conversation later, but it's okay.
I mean, his Squirtle is really good. I definitely think he picked up a couple things from you. This Squirtle is kind of nasty, and Juice kind of being funny. I mean, just having his way with the tournament in general today. Looked like he was out there having a great time. I think he can do this against his Pokemon trainer, though. I don't really think that this is that even in Zyro's favor. But big shout-outs to Zyro for going Aesop's color, giving him a little shout-out on the mic.
I'm saying. Personally, though, I do think that Pokemon trainer does very well into Wario. Yeah, specifically, I mean, Squirtle I think does really well, too, in terms of comboing, but Ivysaur particularly, I think, does extremely well into this character.
Definitely. You can see it there as Vine Whip doing its work. You can't really back air. He's kind of low profile, right?
Oh,
big tackle.
Yeah.
Smack him with
it's
the tackle.
Super effective.
Super effective tackle there. Normal moves looking a little bit different. Big slap there from Juice to try to equalize this one out, but Vine Whip going to get him back to the stage. Come on, Zyro kind of doing it right now. Big smack. Smack that dinosaur. Oh.
Yes. Okay. Switch out to the Squirtle.
Like that. Gonna catch him mid-air off the switch, and Juice was not ready for that. A couple hits go his way. You think it's easier or harder to hit the Squirtle with the waft? Probably harder, huh? You get him in the combo.
Yes.
He really has nowhere to go. Gotta probably press a button.
Now, yeah. With the patch, yeah, definitely, yeah, it gets harder. Okay, yeah. Juice has to be careful. Definitely in that jab lock percentage.
And usually we would see Zyro kind of switch it up to the other Pokemons here. Yeah, he's going to go straight into
it. Was a little, okay, so that was a little risky of a switch there because Juice could have definitely read that it got the waft off. But I think, I don't know if Juice was just afraid, but yeah, definitely once he switched to Ivysaur, he was definitely dead.
Make it back to the ledge. Going to see. Okay.
Yeah, I'd like to see more up airs from Zyro here, especially because Juice was just like, use jump from ledge from as an aerial option a lot. Good nair.
Good tech call out.
Yeah, unfortunately, Zyro didn't drift too forward because you actually end up, oh my god, yeah, down throw. With the nair, if he's on the front side of it, he's going to get sent in front of Ivysaur. You get launched whatever side of Ivysaur you're technically on.
Got it.
When the move in.
Boom, drag down, nothing. Stop that, poke. That's pretty cool. Kind of mixed them a little bit, put on the hot sauce, but out comes this Squirtle, and now, yeah, I mean, it's pretty even footing. Juice gets one or two hits, and this one could go his way, because that Squirtle body, big little baby.
Yeah, just looking for it.
Looking for his deck. Oh, wow, just throws a back air. Look at the spacing on the bike. What is his plans? That's what I feel like every time.
Yeah.
He's killed with this before.
Yeah, he's actually.
That's so crazy, man. I can't even give that the gusto it deserves. Juice. The juice is loose, man. Beautiful stuff there from Wario. Zyro definitely had that game in the palm of his hand. Switches to Ivysaur, trying to get a little bit, a couple of things to go, but. Look at Dan's the man, no coaching. Look at Dan's the man, no coaching.
No, I said they're like, Juice, good job talking, you suck. Yeah, guarantee that's the conversation he's having right now.
Look at Poyo like, I'm drunk, man, I've been at the bar all night.
He's like, yo, tacos after or not?
Yeah, let's talk about it. Wow, what a night here. Knockdown 41 has been. These two competitors have been through it. Taking a tiny little break here to get the stages. Gonna go to small battlefield is Zyro's pick. I'm having a great time, man. This has been, I mean, it's hard. I mean, I can't really put my finger on what is the most amazing, you know, knockdown that we've had, but every single one in succession feels like the best one. Obviously, this one's a great one because we got people that we don't see usually in this top bracket. It's nice to see Juice had a lot of people coming out of hiatus today. I don't know if it's summer or plans just started to even up, or that Kevin was on the news last night or what, but it has been a great time for Smash today. Seeing if Juice can get his run back on Chase, or will Zyro get that second try for the boys back home. Big cut up there. Nice trade. Starts to get into his menu. Makes Juice jump a little bit. I mean, Juice is, it's to be said, obviously he's up 1-0, but Juice is just playing a tiny bit better than Tux was, and Zyro's playing just as patient.
Yeah, definitely when it comes to that. I think Wario specifically usually just obviously struggles against sword characters, particularly, but Juice is doing a very good job of kind of commanding the space when it comes to these aerial exchanges and just doing a really good job of nullifying what Zyro wants to do. That bears are up.
That almost killed, eh? That was crazy. Nice dash, but just uses it as movement. Trying to get away. That's a really good grab by Zyro. Very commanding. Oh, man. Tries to catch him off the bike. Ghost rides the whip. Bang, sizzle, bang, whack. Yeah. Well, I got MP, and he's ready to blow it. Big smack there. Trying to catch a weird down air two frame off the ledge. Juice just looking for something, man. Just catches a 180 out the mouth. Tell him. Tell him how you don't look at the things, bro. Tell him. Tell him. Tell him how you just RNG'ing it. No, that was crazy.
Now I'll tell you, I'm a speed reader.
Yo, watch me read a book, man. All right, well, Zyro got his glasses on there, takes that first stock, and now it's looking like Juice. This might kill. Nope, doesn't kill. Psych up, Zoom finds it. He's in the menu twice with it. Like I said, Zoom all the way back to the map. That's a beautiful option for Zyro, and gets back aired for getting in the menu. No MP in sight, so is gonna reset that MP meter. That's exactly what he wanted, if I had to guess. Little shoe comes out, kicks him. Not gonna affect him though. 17-70 right now. The sword is doing work, like you said, ASAP. Oh my god. Oh, and he whiffs another whiffy waff. Wow. Oh no. Boom. Throw. Bounce. Bounce, but I don't know. What is he gonna do? Send the bike ball? Oh, spot dodge the smack. That's been dealing with it. Juice definitely made his way back into this one, even taking the stamina lead just for a second, though.
All right, and how's that?
Oh, yeah.
How's the oomph?
Yeah, how's the oomph? Goes and gets it. MP looking aplenty right now, but I think he wants to save it. I think he wants to get this stock legit. Side B is going to take the kill. Oomph is going to be cracked. Smacked. Zoom off the ledge. He got lucky. Zoom right at the top when you're off the ledge. I mean, is that just like, what is that? Oh, bike's gonna kill.
The bike's gonna jerk.
What goes up must come down, and Juice finds himself with another stock. Now, Zyro, I mean, Zyro definitely feels like he's in command here, but 100 MP on the board. He's stopping some of these smacks from coming out. Holy, he's kind of activated right now. But will he get in this menu? I feel like you got 100 MP. You're on last stock. I mean, if you don't use it, you're going to lose it.
Yeah, absolutely. And it's starting to show, man. Like,
I like how he kind of uses it at a mix-up, too. Like, oh, no, I'm not really in the menu, but I am. But what's up? Who wants chicken fingers on?
Oh, and he calls it double jump, so he has, like, of course he gets the zoom.
Zoom. Right back to the center of stage. Still trying to aggress. Could be it. Looking for the magical burst. Doesn't get on the ledge. Goodbye. One time I saw that happen, and then Zyro died. Does that happen? I don't know. I seen him like pop like a bubble one time. But yeah, good stuff on Zyro. He definitely read that one. Definitely was on that, waiting for a second, had the perfect timing. Juice just seconds and centimeters away from putting his hand onto that ledge, but no cigar, and we are in the 1-1 scenario for our these. I mean, these players are playing for second place, third place. This is for the dollars, the dinero. These boys are kind of doing it right now. Zyro just needs to stay on the gas, man, because if Juice starts to get a little loose, that's when he feels strongest. Nice. Couple of claps, the back air, double back air, double down. Oof. Okay. A response from Zyro, though. He needed that.
Yeah, I guess this is a couple of bears trying to get him with a down to get him in a tech situation, but no cigar there. Okay.
Back throw. Unlucky. Oh, he's zooming. Man, zooming. Sonics?
Right.
That's what he should do. He should just throw that on when he faces Sonics. That's so crazy. He's down. He's coming back, though. Why did he wait so long?
Yeah, yes, yes.
Yo, pardon my laughter there, man. That's just so crazy. It's one of those things where it's like Zyro probably walking down the street and he's like, man, I really want some ice cream, man, but I don't got no money. Look straight down. There's a
$5 bill.
Ah, I goes out, gives him ice cream, man. Crazy stuff. Crackle slash, not gonna hit. But pop, pop, here comes Juice. No smack. Don't talk no smack about Juice. Big two-frame smack. What the heck? Where he been hiding that?
Right. In his back pocket somewhere.
No, I'm saying, bounce. Gonna go on. He's gonna test my theory to see if, if the Ghost Ride the Whip bounces off, and all that waiting just to get comboed. Zyro looking like the patience not paying off right now, but I take it back. My man hits a very good two-hit combo there.
Okay.
Yeah, that's a response if I've ever seen it. Zoom gonna come out just trying to mix him up, but nah, not trying to mix him up, just throwing a different way. That's how we know.
I am pissed. Again,
this is. This is so uncharacteristic, like, yeah.
Yeah, I'm not sure what's going on. Yeah, definitely.
He usually doesn't even use it until he just confirms the confirm on the confirm. But today he's kind of throwing it out willy-nilly. Maybe felt like he didn't need it for this stock. Maybe trying to reset it for a later time. That's a good bike. Oh, I think he even did the drug deal. Okay. Take it out of the game. This man. 100 on the dashboard. Back air not gonna hit.
Yeah,
that
man,
side B.
I need zoom. I got it.
Work.
Oh wow, weird.
Yo, my man. Boomer age, but looking like a zoomer out here. Ooh. It just feels like Juice is a little out of sorts right now. Not his normal self. That's all I gotta say. Other than that, he's had a great tournament. Hits the wheelie. Having fun out there still.
And he's keeping it close, man. Like I said, this set in itself is very, very close. The tents are very close. Juice is just trying to fight his way there, but Zyro's gonna get. Yeah.
Okay, so up a stock. Tied up in the games. Smack gonna come out. Tied up in the games. Tied up on the screen. Man, I hope you guys are having fun, man. These kind of fun matches right now.
Yeah, I'm having a good time.
Clap, 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 clap. Eat. What else you got? Not really drops the combo. Does a plenty fine job of putting in work. I love that because it was a little creative on what he usually throws, right? Usually he throws a couple more claps his way, but falls through ledge there, does more claps. Big slap coming out, bang, not gonna do it. And he goes to the bottom get the waft. He said, all that air, let me clear the air real quick. Let me go down, but they're just looking at each other. He's like, you did that. You really went down and did that.
He's like, man, you lucky you had my frames.
Now he's assaulting. Now he's doing assault. Now Zyro's just assaulting his competitor. I mean, sometimes Smash Bros, you know, it gets a little too real. Sometimes you get down there and you're the game or set or something. Nah, JK, we're all friends here. We're all having a good time. That was an amazing set. It's still going. I'm just saying that was an amazing play for the in there. Zyro has to respond. Does he switch it up here? He's played the Pokemon trainer. He's played the hero.
He's thinking about it.
The game three. Wario coming out. Has he played Red Wario the whole day? I wonder what the switch up is about. Because he usually plays Blue Wario. Blue Pink. Going back to the Pokemon trainer to try to get game three. Did Juice have enough of a read on that character? Or is this the switch up that he needed already into a grab, into a throw, into a kick? That's how it go. Oh, you already know. Okay.
I'm 56% right now.
This is what it seems like. I mean, I feel like he could do this, man. I feel like Zyro could definitely get this win with this Pokemon trainer. He had a very good job, like you said. It's very hard to get some of these moves out. A lot of these moves string together if you are this Venusaur. And Juice been so good on platform with that command grab, like all day. Go. Oh, look at that, man. Just eating his lettuce. Just eating the lettuce. Okay, now he knows. Oh, he thought he was gonna go for bike there, but just throws a quick back air. Okay, we're having fun now. Oh my gosh. Just back to whack, whiff, whop, all of it. It's just having fun. That was crazy. ASAP, I mean, this is your color, this is your character, man. What does he need to do here? Tell him.
Better.
I'm just saying you could do better.
But yeah, nah. I mean, Juice is just playing out of his mind. That's all I can really say. Yeah. Like,
I mean, he's beaten he beat Illusions, who literally beat one of the best players in town, and I'm not even joking. I mean, I know he's coming off a little bit of a hiatus, but he looked in form, and Juice just looking good today, to say the least. I feel like he feels like this is his tournament. If I had to guess, yeah, Chase is just staying warm down there, fighting Illusions a little bit. So important, in my opinion, to stay warm after being in Grand Finals. You hate to watch your competitor go through these long four-game series, and then have to face him again unwarm. So good job on Chase for just staying warm here. Up two stocks, and the game on the line. One stock to his name. Can Zyro start to figure it out? Juice kind of opting to use that move that's very similar to his down air. To just try to get in.
Yeah, Juice has walked online.
Oh, man. Which normally I would say this is game, set, match, but the way these wasps been coming out, a little cranky, a little wonky. Ooh. They are playing so patient right now. Zyro knows this is his last stock of the game. He is trying to get every hit to be precision. Ooh, ooh, bow. I love that. I love that move. It's so funny. It comes out so weird. Switching to Charizard here.
Oh, yeah.
Switching that big body, but living. Were you there at that tournament where he flare bits Sonic's punch? Yo, that was another table flipper, bro. We were up here going crazy. Nice wing. Wingardium Leviosa. This is the clap. Eating Lizardon for dinner.
Yeah, with a bike. Or with a bite. Excuse me.
Oh, the bike does come out. Man, you kind of like psychic or something. Ooh.
Yeah, boosted up to...
Oh,
wow.
Kobe! Off the ledge. Beautiful stuff there from Zyro, but smack attack, smack attack is going to send him to his last stock. Beautiful stuff by Juice, and Juice is going to get his run back on Chase. I'm excited for that. Honestly, it was a really close set.